currently 6:10 in the morning, and we're on our way to Columbia.
45 minutes later.
Yeah. We were supposed to leave anywhere from 5:30 to 6:30. That did not happen.
Went to Disneyland.
Yeah. I love Disneyland.
An hour later, we've made it into Columbia. A whole hour later. So we're finally here, but there's a lot of signs where it says we can't go in. Oh, oh, oh. Oh boy. Well, 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 would you look at that? The door is completely open, as is this one too. That door's open.
This was a control room.
That's how we get in.
Look at these doors.
What are those, sticks and spikes in your eyeballs? I bet that's
something. The lobotomies?
Look right here on the side. There's no glass. Yeah. Oh, all
right, what? Basketball. Oh, the fountain. A bunch of trash. It doesn't make any sense. A yoga mat. What's in here? Ooh. Ooh. We weren't smart enough to video it, but we just got permission from a cop to go in as long as we don't stay too long. It's blind smacking together.
Yeah, it is. You're right.
Ooh, well, well, well.
Hey,
what's
buddy.
In here?
Yo, man. I'm not here to fuck with you or anything. We're just looking around, man.
I think it's just a pile of something. Is it moving?
This room is fine.
Boring.
It's not. Yo! Buddy! You good?
Where you're stepping.
Hey, I also want to walk around that side.
I know.
Well, I just want to, like, where I can.
You know what this was? Lockdown room. And this is exactly what that was.
That sounded at me.
Yeah. Yeah, all these fucking
There's a door.
I don't want to walk on the glass.
It has a door.
Ooh. Hey. I don't want to walk on this glass with this, because this shit's fucking thin as fuck. I'm wearing shorts.
Yeah, me too.
Turns up, the chair opens the door.
Holy shit. Is whoa, it's just a big open area. God, these places won't be here much longer. That's for sure. Some stairs.
We could walk up the steps. I don't know if you guys know.
Is there a basement?
This one, I don't actually know. There's a basement at the ward. There's an enormous basement.
Really?
Yeah. But if you guys, do you guys go here?
Yeah.
Where did you see the cop at?
He just was right down the road and he saw me left.
Yeah.
And we went up to our videotape into our YouTube channel, and he's like, he basically said, you can go in, but don't stay too long.
Don't mess shit up. Don't break stuff. You know, the usual, the stuff we weren't gonna do. Oh, hell yeah.
I mean, everyone kicks in the walls and breaks down the windows. You can't even do that anymore. There's so, everything is...
Yeah, we're not in...
We repeat all over a bunch more.
Like, after a place is ruined, I can understand it.
Yeah, absolutely. It was already way shit after that. All right, did you guys get on the roof?
No.
That's a lot of fun. We left the ladder in the courtyard last time we were here.
Burying the ladder here.
Man, they've changed so much of this. There used to be stuff all over the place. So you said you got hired from two different so were you working at a different job? I was working at Flash. Right. That's what I thought.
I just walked down like he owns this place. I've been explaining this to him. Yeah, you're in this place. Whoa. Oliver. No, ghost. I don't know what this way. Sweet.
Broke all the glass.
Heaven's Gate. Ooh.
Here's the end of
that hallway right here. The ward's a whole lot.
More locker than that.
Ooh. Four to a room. With a beautiful view.
$1 million. Air freshener.
terrible in here.
What?
Kind of smells like old place.
Corey, come here.
Hey, yo, come here for a second. Ben.
This is an admin hallway.
Now this place didn't close out too long ago, right?
This is an admin hallway.
Oh, it's still probably in
I think it said it closed out in 15.
Oh, no, no, I came here in 14. I mean, officially,
I have to poop.
What the fuck?
Hey, look. Fucking panic button. Or no one. That was to lock that door.
Yeah. Like, to probably buzz people through or something like that. Yeah.
No. Yeah, because I was in one of these things, like, you know, like 3 weeks ago. Hey, hold on.
I was at Three Rivers in Midland Health. You got the same thing they do for fucking health issues.
Ben!
Officer's looking like a little dead kid here.
Yeah, down that way. Where me and you were just headed?
Alright.
Let's go check out. Children and adolescents park.
Well, no, because look, 10, 20, 15.
Yeah. Got a little shower.
Oh, and it's 2018. I'm saying 3 years, but yeah. So that might be.
There we go. Today is Friday, December 25th. There's still soap in the soap dispenser.
Really?
Yeah.
Yo, check out this fucking shower, dude. Jesus.
That looks like just like the one that I had in my room 3 weeks ago.
Literally. Huh? Oh, we had an apartment like maybe 6 months ago, but I'm not.
All these rooms are just the same.
Yeah, we had a little apartment. They were getting ready to play in.
Okay, where'd you go?
I'm right here.
Yeah, I saw that.
This room's a little different. Bathroom.
Raven.
Yeah, it's hot. Electric.
Oh, yeah.
Activities and treatment. Stop. Stop.
Jim's down here.
I'm going this way. Ooh. Another one of them rooms.
In the camp?
Yeah.
Yo, what the fuck?
Oh, that was a fucking coffin at first.
God damn. It is a coffin in the ward.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Have you opened it?
Hell yeah, I laid in that bitch. I have a picture laying in that bitch.
Really?
I've laid in a used coffin before.
Is it? Like, what was it for?
It's just a long in the room.
I think people come in there and do stuff on Halloween, so I think it was a Halloween prop.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, I've laid in a used one before. No exit.
Yep.
Showers.
Yeah, that's what we came in from.
Where at?
It's a different part of the property.
So it's almost, it's in this area?
It's in this area, but like, just like this is the building and the asylum's the building and all that, it's another part.
Question, what is that building way up there, behind the construction?
Oh, that's more, that's just like the lower level apartment. That's like, not apartments, but those are just, that's just like the lower level shit that like has not like the second floor to it. If you go up into the ward, we can see it. And honestly, man, I've been there once. It's not really any fun to explore. It's just kind of like old building materials.
It's still sad that they're getting rid of it to build a fucking park.
Yeah.
All the whole purpose is they're just trying to get rid of what they've done. Historic value.
Yeah, exactly.
I think it's protected. I'm 99% sure it is.
Exactly.
Because it was the second one built in the United States ever.
Was it?
Yes.
Look at this ceiling.
We found a theater.
Yeah, and they like that. I can see some players or some shit. The darker it is, the less likely you're going to find someone.
So we're at a church now. On the campus where the asylum and everything is. This place is beautiful.
Is there not a lock on the inside?
You won't fit.
Hey, you gotta find another door to unlock.
I'm fat. I can't fit.
I can't go without you.
I can't fit.
No, hey, don't run up front. More traffic that way.
Where's Corey?
He's waiting by the door.
Get out and leave him around.
Okay.
Corey.
I wonder what the stain is.
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck?
What?
Yeah. What the fuck? It's been burned in here. Yeah, someone lit a fire in here.
That's a lot of fire damage.
Yeah.
And this room's fine. So they try to light the whole damn place up.
Mm-hmm. Oh no.
What?
It's fucking Varg.
I was about to say black metal as fuck.
Somebody kick that door in.
There's a fire here too.
Yep. Actually, that might be black metal.
Whoa. Yeah, someone tried to light this whole damn place on fire.
There's a black mold there.
Yep.
That mold.
Oh god.
Anything for a hug.
No,
that's
right,
glass. shit all day.
I'm not going in there.
No, I'm not either.
Loading dock is caving in.
Yeah. It's caving in.
It's another building. Oh, it smells old in here. I'm not really sure what that's supposed to be. Active therapy.
Is it bringing any noise? Is it bringing any noise?
Squeaking noise?
Yeah.
Oh, phew.
Thanks.
Oh, nothing.
Stand aside and push it open.
You can't keep it in here.
No. Just stand aside. Push it open.
Yeah, I don't know that door.
No, man, come on, man.
What can you do with that?
Yeah, I don't want too much noise.
Nice. Yo, what's that?
People. Oh, it's a laundry chute. Yeah. Whoa.
Now that one is posted.
This one is
it. Oh, that's pretty.